Stop listening to their lies. Hear the Lord's instruction.